Hello guys, this is Eddie. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. Welcome back to another video. Today I am going to show you how you can install and run latest version of ReShade with 5M, which for some reasons doesn't load up if you install it. I also made a video on how to fix ReShade in which I showed you how you can run ReShade on 5M by installing previous build of ReShade, which is 4.9.1. But today I'll be showing you how you can install and run the latest version of ReShade. I request you to subscribe to my channel as most of you don't usually subscribe. I try to make my GTA 5 and 5M tutorials as short and simple as possible. Without wasting any time, let's get into the video now. First of all, head over to www.reshade.me and click download. Once you have ReShade downloaded, run the setup and select gta5.exe from the list. If it's not in the list, click browse and head over to the location where GTA is installed. Select gta5.exe from there and press open. Press next. Select the DirectX option and press next again. Press skip. On the upper right corner, you can see there's an option for uncheck all. First press uncheck all and then press check all. Make sure all of these are checked. Press next and wait for it to install. We are done with the first step here. Press finish. Second step is to open your 5M. Once you are in your 5M, press F8. You see there's an ReShade ID over here. Just write it down in Notepad and save it for now. Now you need to quit 5M. Go to my Discord and head over to the support channel. Open pinned messages and download the reshade.txt file from there. Just drag and drop it on your desktop as well. Now open the reshade.txt file you just downloaded from my Discord. Over here, just edit the ID and put your ID which we copied into Notepad earlier. Copy all of the text from here and go to the 5M installation folder. Go to 5M application data. There will be a file over here named CitizenFX. Just open that file in Notepad. You need to delete this last line and paste the text over here. It's as simple as that. Exit this and press save. Now go back and launch 5M. And you see, the latest version of ReShade is working absolutely fine for you now. You can press the home key to bring up the menu. You see, it's working perfectly fine. I have also made quick and easy tutorials on how to install latest version of NVE for 5M and GTA. Click on the cards shown on the top right corner to watch them. I try to keep my GTA and 5M tutorials as short and simple as possible. If you still have any questions and queries, comment down below or join my Discord and ping me in the support channel and I would love to resolve your issue. If this video was helpful for you, I would request you once again to drop a like and subscribe to my channel. And please don't miss to turn on the notifications so that you get notified next time I upload a video. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day.